meat scandal was pretty serious. There was horse meat in our food, but the guy from Iceland absolutely nailed the PR. Here's an interview he did.
Constantly testing, checking every week. Did we test for horse? No. But we haven't tested for dog or cat either.